either. Come on. Casey?
Hey.
I don't know, you never saw me before.
When the lights go down in the city and the sun shines on the bay.
Yeah, put on a show. Let's have fun. Woo! All right, thank y'all. See that, Casey? It's Larry.
I hear the train coming, it's rolling around here.
Hey.
I ain't seen the sunshine since. I don't know when, but I'm stuck in front of the bridge. Good, back it up.
I bet I'm the biggest hypocrite.
That train keeps rolling.
You know why?
Oh, my God.
Because I drank a little beer as an animal.
When I was just a baby, my mama told me so.
Hey,
always
hey,
good boy, race. Don't ever wrong. Play with guns.
Run on your life, baby.
Just
hey,
to watch you get ready.
Two millennia.
When I hear that whistle blow,
Amy, you're watching my video, ain't that right, Amy? A little beer, a kidney kitties out better than anything.
Oh, yeah.
They will. Yeah.
Make you feel like.
Right.
That's, I bet they drink tea. They face it down. They probably drink coffee.
Right.
Smoking big cigars. Why won't I have it coming?
What'd you have coming?
I know I can't stay free. Those people keep a movie.
Yeah. He gives it for us. All right. Yeah, let it go. Hey.
Well, free me from the prison, if the railroad track
burns,
I bet I'm moving on a little farther down the line. Far from close to prison, that's where I want to be.
Yeah.
I let that lonesome whistle, but oh, God, I lose it.
Yeah. All right.
Hey, no way. Hey.
We call this Thirsty Thursday because we got $3 wheel drinks somewhere.
What is
Well, she is now.
Yeah. Just don't say no names. I miss no names. All right, here we are, AJ.
And let's see who was up next. It must be.
Yeah, they coming in now. Yeah.
Oh, God, you're bringing the fire.
Okay. Hey, I want to marry Bill and I'm tired. I told you.
The preacher man says it's the end of time. In the Mississippi River, no she's going dry.
He's gonna be mad at me. I don't care. I went on there and I said, hey, let's get a crowd like Jimmy Joe got up.
The stock market's down. And you only get mugged if you go downtown.
I live back in the woods,
a woman and the kids and the dogs and me.
Here's that.
The place will
be out
of Schmidt,
okay?
I got a shot, we're gonna rock a
little
four wheel drive.
What, which one you want to be out of? Oh, I thought you said your pride.
I can plow a field all day long. I can catch catfish from dusk till dawn.
Yeah.
We make our own whiskey and our own smoke too. Ain't too many things these old boys can't do. Grow good old tomatoes and homemade wine. Country folks can survive. Country folks can survive.
I did.
Because you can't stop a smile and you can't make a smile. The winter no boys friends all shot a gun. We say grace, we say plan. If you ain't got the thing, we don't give a damn. We came from the West Virginia.
Good work.
Mountains, the Rocky Mountains, and the Western sky.
I'll tell you more than I ever paid myself.
And we can skin a buck, run a trap line. Country boy can't survive. Country folks can't survive.
They will, they drag out the house.
You brought that to the best bowl of that
time. I had a good friend in New York City. He never called me by my name, just Hillbilly.
Say it again. I forgot what he's talking about.
My grandpa taught me how to live on the land. It taught him to be a businessman.
I can't hear. Who changed that? What group?
He used to send me pictures of the Broadway
night. I
sent him some homemade wine.
Is it rock song or country? Is it country or rock?
But he was killed by a man with a switchblade. $43, my friend lost his life.
Slow rock, how old is it?
I love to spend some beach stuff in that dude's eye. Shoot him with my old 45, cause a country boy can't survive. A country boy can't survive.
Yeah, okay. Magnet and steel.
Magnet.
Like a magnet.
Yeah.
And steel. Magnet. Not like a magnet. And steel. Let me go, Ted.
We're from North California, South Alabama.
Like it.
All around.
Know about how hard.
Come on,
we can skin a buck, we can run a trout line. Country boy can't survive. Country boys can't survive. Country boy can't survive.
That's it.
That's it.
He got it.
I was driving. Yeah, that was a good hit. I used to sing it in the pub.
I used to do that. Years back in 1983, 84, he sang. Buddy of mine wrote that song. You think I'm kidding, you know. Wrote that up in Gatlinburg.
Used to spend my nights out in the ballroom.
Now that Uncle Bill Cabin, he used to rent it out to them. They write songs in it.
Liquor was the only love I'd known.
Hey, Dean Dillon. Him and Vern Dawson was good buddy.
But you rescued me from reaching for the bottom.
Yeah, he's saying, look at this.
And brought me back. Being too far gone.
Yes, thank you. Yes.
Your whole rescue.
What kind is it?
Tennessee whiskey.
What the guy's in Georgia with you? I think he's good.
But when you pulled out your heart, I didn't waste
anything.
Cause there's nothing like your love to give me
high. Tennessee whiskey. I am going to that.
They're going camping.
I don't know.
Yeah, they got campers. How they, what they going camping?
Well, I'm not going
Just the women.
All right, let's hear what type of thing. Go ahead and do our
Yeah, just the women going. Yeah, I got it.
We're going to do a little song called Never Met by Morgan Wallen.
Yes,
hey, Eric Lindsay, I made a couple of songs from you, but
He's with them, that's why.
And one from the two from Jennifer.
If he wasn't with them, they wouldn't have to
know. Far on the run, keeps a hand on the gun. You can't trust anyone.
Hey, can you go live on your phone? Y'all going out smoke here. I'm going to go ahead with
my way. I put your picture away.
I know what you're thinking.
Sat down and cried the day. I can't look at you while I'm lying next to her.
Lord, I'm hurt. How long are you going to stay?
I put your picture away. Sat down and cried today. Yeah.
TVs on this wall. I counted over 30 last time I was here. TVs.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, on this wall. Over 30 TVs.
All right, brother.
Over 30. Hey, y'all need to come on up here at AJ's now. They open by there overnight except Sunday, I think. Why don't you look here on the wall?
They have some good bands up here on Friday.
Yeah, they do. Okay. Why don't you look here? What? We'll be right back.
You talked me into moving in and giving you my key. You said you'd be a mess now if it hadn't been for me. You said I stole your heart away, even looking in your eyes. I wonder now how many times you stole that pack of lies. If this is how you act when you give your heart away, we'll take it back.
I think my battery's going dead.
You told me I was everything you wanted and
yeah,
more.
My battery's going
tell
dead,
me
I think.
What you're doing yeah. Now. My world revolved around me. Every word was a promise I was saying.
You know.
Yeah. Swept up inside of the world. I just couldn't see the empty room. We're gone. Oh, I thought that would fall apart. We shattered dreams and a broken heart. Scrambling in the dark. How was I to know that I'd be okay? Thought I'd lose it all when you walked. Turned out to be my freedom. This guy. Now I know what I'm made of. Guess it just took some time to agree. About oh, I was blind, I couldn't tell. Put too much faith in someone else. I gave up on myself. How was I to know that I'd be okay? Thought I'd lose it all when you walked away. How was I to know I would be this strong?
I was telling him when summer really gets here, he don't get to start no six, he starts at eight.
Start around eight.
Yeah. It's too early. Yeah. Hey, by the time 10 o'clock, that's when people start coming in. This is too early.
How was I to know?
Now, winter time, no.
That I'd be okay.
Well, I pull up here.
I got it all when you walked away. How was I to know?
Well, I wouldn't know where you were. I don't know where you were.
Well, look how honored.
Jesus. I had a living in it. I ain't got a gonna kill me.
Put my beer.
They both try to kill me.
You let my beer up there.
When that doctor asked, done how you get in this condition, I said, hey, stop, come on, just carrying on and on. Family tradition. Don't ask me, hey, why do you drink?
Yep.
Hey, why do you roll smoke?
Yep.
Why must you live out songs that you wrote? I've been thinking, oh, try to put yourself in my unique position. If I get stoned and sing all night long, it's a family tradition.
I numb the pain in the liver. Don't know what I did next. All I know I couldn't stop.
You got a tail.
Word got around to the bar flies in the back. My mama's phone started ringing off the hook.
Yeah,
I can hear her now, so she ain't gonna have it. Don't matter how you feel, it only matters how you look.
Oh,
everything's your makeup.
Like I done, I tell
that. Save
my life that day, but I paid you back.
Yeah.
Hey, you'll forget about it.
Yeah. Dramatic like a Kennedy when Camelot went down the flames. Leave it to me to be holding the matches when the fire trucks show up.
I can't believe that. I've walked that hill and paid for it.
Hey.
Listen
to me, Casey. You're gonna be with my cousin, your cousin one day. And I've always tried to keep you, try to bring you back and say, get gone. They give you drugs. No, well, they might want to want to know. They don't even drink hardly themselves. But they down to earth.
I'm gonna tell you.
They'll get you a woman. Oh, yeah. Hey, first night.
Yeah.
They hung around them because they know the world. Meet the girls in front of the back or the other places. That's just one family. I got about 15 more families. You just met one family. That's just one group.
That's a good, like, yeah, you're right. Like,
yeah, hey, and that's why you look good. Well, thank you. Anyway, let me see what. My mama's baby brother, he's 73, he's your age. He stutters like him some when he talks. As soon as he got to talking, you see the video, they know right off the bat. Right. And he did. What you meet him? You'll meet him one day.
I watched that video. I saw the guy in the red shirt.
Even Amy said, Daddy, this boy's a good, two of them boys are good looking. They good looking, that's right. They dress up, you know. Their daddy, he was disabled, you know. But me and him, they lived here. But they lived years ago, and that's their home now, Gus and Georgia. They didn't like us, they good old boys. But they like us, you don't mess with them.
And they tell me,
you come home and you move along and you do the best you can. I got lost in this old world.
He come down at the hosting shop. Me and Drew Bay and Don King. He come in walking like a donkey. He said, well, what happened? What they had to do to him? He said, y'all come here. Hey, he got him. He said, y'all listen to me? Donkey, yeah, go ahead. He said,
Clean whiskey.
Feel good as it come out. Feel good as it come out.
Oh yeah, man.
Have you done that anymore since then?
No, mom.
Have you had it done again?
No.
I think you would.
I ain't
no good feeling it.
It ain't a problem.
But then again, you might like it, okay?
What?
If you like it,
you want it.
When they sit in the...
You'll forgive me.
Right.
That's something that I can't buy.
Okay.
There ain't a thing.
That's it. You
know what he said? You know what he said? We got some ball jokes.
That's
me. He said,
They would tell him. They would have had to
kill him. Once the devil.
Homes like that, they would be in their
name. Won't keep driving me insane. Sometimes I wonder.
That's all right.
If they ain't both the same.
I bet they're one of them in the grave. I bet.
Helps to hide me.
I guess he got them.
Well, I'm going to tell you one thing. Okay?
You'll have a bigger heaven than you ever have. You'll walk the streets and stuff. Hey, you know why come you get a better heaven than last? Because you get to enjoy your life like me and I. Right. You get to know that a woman.
All right, good job.
Hey.
All right. Gracie. Regulators.
It was a clear white night, a clear white moon, but when she was on the street, trying to search from the east, so I could get the bump, rolling on the ride, chilling on, just hit the east side on the LBC, when the mission trying to find Mr. Warren G, seen a car full of girls, they were leaving the queen, all your skirts up and touch with 200, so I hooked the left, oh 200 Lucas, the brother shooting dice, so I said, let's go. I jumped out the ride, I said, what's up? The brother pulled up, so I said, I'm the big girl picked with me with a fly to the looking so hard, they hit the girl. Thinking with her face, I'm on the girl. Said my homie in the sucker dog in his mouth. Get me down, I'm breaking myself. Can't believe they're taking all the money. They took my ring, they took my Rolex. I looked at the brothers and said, damn, what's that? Got my homie hemmed up and they all around. I can see the pick on his face, pound for pound. Got a real quick before they start to climb. Just pull out. Got the busters down, they got guns in my head. I think I'm going down. I can't believe it's happening in my hometown. Wings out and fly, let me contemplate. I glanced in the cup and I said, my homie, 16 in the dip and one in the hole. Dog in the back, make the body turn cold. popping in and yelling, it's a tad bit late. Nate Dogg and Warren G had to regulate.
Thank you. still on the sideline. I wanna get all alive.
You wanna wave up, Good job, man.
Worn out.
Well, that hard song to sing, that, buddy. Yes, it was real hard. I'll see you, Larry.
Only
negative, baby.
All you wanna do
got bartenders. Look at that. Yeah, they work here.
She better blow that pussy.
What'd you say?
Let me say it one more time, yeah. All you wanna do is ride a real Sammy.
Ride, Julie, ride.
Julie. All you wanna do is ride a real Sammy.
Ride, Julie, ride.
All you wanna do is ride a real Sammy.
Ride, Julie, ride. Give Larry a hand, y'all. Come on. Yay! Good job, Larry. Here's Casey again. Thank you, Casey. Get out here and talk to the people. Dance.
Everybody,
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 everybody, everybody, everybody, everybody, everybody, everybody, everybody, everybody, everybody, everybody, everybody, everybody, everybody, everybody, everybody, everybody, everybody, everybody, everybody, everybody, everybody, everybody, everybody, everybody, everybody, everybody, everybody, everybody, everybody, everybody, everybody, everybody, everybody, everybody, everybody, everybody, everybody, everybody, everybody, everybody, everybody, everybody, everybody, everybody, everybody, everybody, everybody, everybody, everybody, everybody, everybody, everybody, everybody, everybody, everybody, everybody, everybody, everybody, everybody, everybody, everybody, everybody, everybody, everybody, everybody, everybody, everybody, everybody, everybody, everybody, everybody, everybody, everybody, everybody, everybody, everybody, everybody, everybody, everybody, everybody, everybody, everybody, everybody, everybody, everybody, ever
Casey. Casey done good.
All right. The crowd went by Jimmy G.
Good job, Casey. Good job, Casey.
And Casey done a good job. That's right.
Good job, Casey.
There it is. All right, Jimmy G, you want to look around the mic?
Yeah.
Country music singers have always been a real family. But lately, some of my kinfolk have been on a few others than me. I can't say
really
calm. I kind of changed my direction. Lord, I guess I'll have to look at family. So last night,
why
do you
think
you smoke?
Yeah.
Why must you live a song that you wrote?
Yeah, baby. Oh, Jennifer, okay. The birthday girl's coming up.
Jennifer, the birthday girl.
That comes to Jennifer, the birthday girl. Jennifer. That's something. I know a lot of girls named Jennifer, and I got
two nieces is Jennifer's. You know anybody, Jennifer? I was telling people on YouTube here. I mean, well, yeah, YouTube or Facebook. I know a bunch of girls that. Yeah. He starts a little early, but I wish he started about 7, but he starts at 6, goes to 10. We're going to try to get him to see if he can start around 7.
Hey, y'all.
I hate Jimmy Joe had to leave Sue's out there, y'all. But I'm just glad he's down here and AJ right below her.
AJ's a lot better.
What's that now?
AJ's a lot better than Sue.
Oh, you like it better here? Right, yeah, it's just too loud, wasn't it, y'all? Yeah, and I used to own a hot dog place out there, the last hot dog place I got out there. And they just flopped it out, and I just told Jimmy I wouldn't be back eating none else. Yeah. You ought to see that food here, boy, it's good, ain't it? Hey, how you like that food here? How you like it better than up yonder? I know what Case is going to be on Thursday. You're going to be here, ain't you? Yeah. They got 30 over 30 TVs. Unbelievable. Make that awful voice. Good job. Oh yes. Do it again. Do it again.
Get the camera off.
No. Uh-uh. No. No way.
Did he buy you a beer?
I give his money back.
I did too.
Hey. We're having a good time, y'all.
If I change my mind a million times, I want to hear it say, yeah, 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 I like it that way. Any man of mine better walk the line. He better show me a teasing, squeezing, pleasing kind of time.
Nobody.
I need a man. He's gotta be a heartbeat, fine dream, breathtaking, earthquaking kind. Any man of mine.
Woo! I think you did, yeah.
Any man of mine better disagree when I see another woman's looking better than me. When I cook him dinner and I burn it black, he better stay like you, like it, like that chick. If I change my mind a million times, I wanna hear it say, yeah,
yeah,
yeah, yeah, yeah, I like it that way. Any man of mine better walk the line.
I'll sing it.
He better show me a
teasing, squeezing, pleasing kind of time.
Look at me. Hey, y'all. Woo, look at them legs. Look out now. Arlene, look at Arlene.
He's got to be a heartbeat, fine, free, pretty, and earthquake and kind.
On the hill right before 85. Jimmy Joe's here every Thursday night. There he is. No cover charge. Come on down and sing. Good job, Arlene.
Check, check.
They must be in early.
Well, good.
Golden ring with one tiny star shining Thank you.
Whoa, can you sing the high part? La la la. Come on, sing it out, baby. Come on.
La 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 la.
One more time.
La 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 la.
Come on, y'all give me a clap now. Come on. I'll give you $100 for all of you.
Country music singer, they've always been a real close family. But lately, some of my kinfolk have disowned a few others than me. I guess it's because I kind of changed my direction. If Lord, I guess I went and broke there.
Come on, hit me up now.
Don't ask me why do you drink? Why do you roll smoke? Why must you live out the songs that you wrote? Stop and think it over. Put yourself in my position. Fuck is gonna sing all night. It's a family tradition. Lord, I've loved some lady, and I have loved you, my baby.
What's it hit?
1973. When that doctor asked me, son, how'd you get in this condition? I said, I hate sawbones, I'm just carrying on an old family tradition. Don't ask me, why didn't you drink? Why do you know the smoke gets stoned? Why must you live about the song that you wrote? The lock is gone, sing all night long, what is it? Hey, don't give me no hand. You see that DJ right there, Jimmy Jones? I want y'all to come here every Thursday night, bring everybody you can, and let's get this place packed. Can y'all help me do that?
Yeah.
Please do it. Get everybody you can, let's have a good time on Thursday night. All right. I know you'll be here. All in will be here. Everybody, I know y'all know some people up here. Get them in here. Get packed up.
What are we gonna do?
We're gonna sing. There we go. Come on in, everybody.
And I have loved you.
Oh, that was sing.
Neighbor tried to kill me.
When?
In 1953.
Victory.
Victory.
With that dark driving, Jimmy Joe. You get in this condition.
How'd you get in that condition?
It ain't the bone. Turn on. Let everybody sing a song.
Oh, this is the lifetime. Come on, everybody.
Why do you drink?
When you're drunk.
Why do you blow the smoke?
Get high.
Why must you live?
I need a lady.
Hey, Taylor.
Oh, I was a little late on that. Thank everybody. Thank y'all. Thank y'all.
Marcy, your name?
Who's that? Who's that?
Marcy, it was one that we were up side.
All right. Thank y'all so much. Once again, let's try to get this place packed out on Thursday night. Y'all hit
the TV show. Good.
Go on Facebook and tell everybody what you're in on Thursday. Let's get this place going.
And remember, it's all you can eat wing night. What, 5 to 8, Chris?
Yes, sir.
5 to 8?
5 to 8, all you can eat wing.
There you go.
All right, see that little lady, that blonde-haired lady right there?
There you go, darling.
Give her the microphone. We're going to let her do it.
You know the words.
Yeah, she knows it.
Wait a minute, she's eating it. You don't want to bother her right now.
Yeah, I do too.
She's eating. Look, hey, anybody else? Hey, Larry, you ready?
All right, well, hold on, man. Let me.
You want to eat, don't you?
She's got a little fancy.
All right, she's going to say. Let me get this one.
And hell on hill.
There you go. Casey, put it on.
Okay. That's your prize, man.
How much was it? $4?
Huh?
How much was it? I got paper.
That's a Bella song, too.
Who paid for
it? Bella used to be my girlfriend. That's when I was in my other life.
That's what you got?
Then we got Sean coming up after that, and then we're starting all over.
It's Saul in the quiz.
Pay for it?
Yeah. I'll pay right back. Hold on.
Heather, you gotta pick one out for him or another one.
I'll just wait. It'll crunch it out. All right. I'll
go. I'm hell on heels. Say what you will. I done made the devil a deal. He made me pretty. He made me smart. And I'm gonna break me a million hearts. I'm hell on heels. Baby, I'm coming for you.
I get 3 7 9.
Sugar daddy, I'm coming for you.
Hey, come on. Woo! Come on, good.
was Marcy and Bella.
Do another one. Hey, do another one.
They are. She's doing another one. She's doing a little song called like this right here called Fancy.
Oh, yeah.
Then we got Sean, then we're going to start all over again.
We'll be back in the next one.
Didn't have money for food or rent, to say the least. We weren't hard pressed. And Mom spent every last penny we had to buy me a dancing dress.
All right.
Mom washed it, combed and curled my hair, and she painted my eyes and lips. Ever since the two of that dancing dress, I had a slit on the side, clean up to my hip. It was red velvet trim, and then it fit me good. Standing back from the looking glass, there stood a woman where a half grown kid had stood. Here's your one chance, fancy, don't let me down. Here's your one chance, fancy, don't let me down. Mama dabbed a little bit of perfume on my neck, and she kissed my cheek. And then I saw the tears welling up in her troubled eyes as she started to speak. She looked at her pitiful shack, and then she looked at me and took a ragged breath. She said, "Paul's run off, and I'm real sick, and the baby's gonna starve to death."
Oh, Lord.
She gave me a heart-shaped look at that sense of
that would
be true. Shivered as I watched the roach crawl across Spencer's toe in my hamstring. Down the night, somebody else that was talking asked him, "Mama, what do I do?" She said, "Just be nice to the gentleman, baby. Tell me how to do." Here's your one chance, baby.
Look at all these babies I got in here. You ain't gonna believe how many babies they got hanging on the wall. 35. That's a hey, on the wall.
Yes, you would. Charmer, McKee, the tallest son, and an occasional aristocrat. And then I got me a Georgia mansion and an elegant New York townhouse flat. I ain't no bad.
She ain't no bad.
Come on, everybody give him a hand. All right, clap for him, y'all. Come on.
All right, good we job. Got Sean coming up.
Good job, lady.
That's what my friend.
Good job, girl. There you go.
The crowd went wild.
Yep. All right, here's Sean. He's up next.
Once again, we're up at AJ's. It's up on the hill before you get to 85. If you go across 85, you don't go too far. Come up Clifton Boulevard, take a ride up on the hill.
Well, I was thumbing from Montgomery.
There you go.
Yeah, my guitar on my back.
That's right.
When a stranger stopped beside me in an antique Cadillac.
That's right.
He was dressed like 1950 and from Hollywood.
Yeah.
It's a long walk to Nashville. Would you like to ride?
Boy, he got
that. Yeah, buddy. Well, I sat down in the front seat,
yep,
and turned on the radio, and them sad old songs coming out of the speaker was solid country gold. Then I know stranger was ghost white hair when he asked for more light, and I knew there was something strange about this ride.
He good.
He said, "Here, can you make folks cry when you play this thing?
What you gonna think?
Well, did he cry just south of Nashville? Did he turn that car around? And he said, "This is where you get off, boy. Now I'm going back to Alabama."
That's how I ordered.
As I stepped out of that Cadillac,
good.
And I said, "Mr. Many Things." He said, "You don't have to call me Mr. Mr.
I need to put it down.
Oh, I called the red and said, "Pick a key to make folks proud when you play the scene."
Sorry about all the checking, y'all.
Have you paid your dues? Can you mow the blue? Can you bend down the tall string? Therefore, can you make folks feel the big star man, everyone is going on a ride. He said, "Can you make folks proud when you play the same? Have you paid your dues? Can you mow the blue? Can you bend down the tall string? Therefore, can you make folks feel the feeling inside?
They know the Alabama.
Big star man, everyone is a long ride.
Yeah, but that's what you told me.
You couldn't see that.
All right, the crowd went wild. Let's try a liquor bell.
Yeah. Yeah.
Hey, if you need his autograph, he's professional drag racer.
Oh, he's good. He's good.
Hey. About that radio program that's going to put me in the North Carolina what?
Oh, I know it. Hall of Fame.
Hall of Fame, what part?
A drag racer. Yeah. I was there. I heard it.
I know. But I ain't done it yet.
You'll make it. You just hang in there. Come on, give him a hand, y'all.
You done a good job.
Yeah. Black card.
All right, that gentleman asked me about karaoke tonight watching a basketball game. Are you going to sing tonight?
Who?
That gentleman up there with Mickey Mouse ears.
Mickey Mouse.
I remember the with Tyree.
She's a beautiful sass.
Oh, yeah.
Here's all the mess. Rock out blue and jeans. Dancing and dress. Yeah, that girl.
Hey, right, yeah. He
She's
said,
one of them.
He said, "That ain't all you. You won't believe what you did to me."
Won't wear a seatbelt, gypsy soul.
Hey, my sister.
Cuss like a sailor when she gets on the road. Yeah, that girl right there.
Yeah,
she's my best friend.
Yeah,
come on, Tiger, get it together.
She's everything
I need. Like get along with her.
Brings out the best of me. She's a magic fire, pure gasoline, burning all night when she gets in the green. Yeah, that girl right there, she looks so fine. I love the way she looks when she pulls up her hair, dancing around the kitchen like she ain't got a care. Yeah, that girl right there, she drives me wild.
Go ahead, go ahead, go ahead.
I'm
always on my mind.
I'm gonna do that, Larry.
You hug him all day.
Steal my whole damn
world. Wait about 2 weeks, then do it.
She might think we're
off.
Yeah.
There you go, Casey. Thank you, Casey.
She'll always
you didn't mean to
be
do it,
my
you all right. Casey's good, but not.
I know it's going to be a long night. I know it's going to be all right. I'll be by your side. She's a match on fire.
I'm gonna say you got best friend.
Burning all night when she gets in your dreams. Yeah, that girl right there. She's one of them.
I love this guy.
I love the way she looks when she pulls up her hair. Dancing in the kitchen like she ain't got a kid. Yeah, that girl right there. My best friend.
We'll see if I can get out of here.
She'll always be the queen of my heart. She'll always be my girl. She's a beautiful disaster. Here's all the mess. Rock hat and blue jeans. Dancing in a dress. Yeah, that girl right there.
Man, the world getting off right now.
That girl right there.
See you.
back of the bed while I'm saying my scriptures. Cause I be holy like a prayer in a temple. I move with a better pencil. And I ain't no permission. Get back, kiss you. Take it down back, cause you got pistol. And now I'm thinking about you making all these issues.
Yeah, guys.
You're done good.
Oh, you got it, Sarah. Go ahead. Come on, David. Get over there, David.
Come on, David. David
Look at that.
One more, then we're going to sing.
One more. Oh, yeah. Here we go.
Oh, y'all been doing it. Y'all sure done it.
Yeah, Cupid Show. Here we go. Cupid Show.
Go, Olivia. Go, Sarah.
Yeah.
right, give him a hand.
Still getting ready for the brand new style.
Hey, you're doing a good job. Let's go back to singing. Hey, baby, come on down.
Take it up.
You good?
Yeah. I ain't gonna let you do that.
Baby, some love you said. When all the trouble
you've
been there.
Y'all right? All right, we're gonna talk this over. Sit in the mic, y'all. And the crowd went wild.
Music, take two.
Oh, starting over.
All right, Marcy, when are you going to get married? Next week?
Who?
Okay.
Who's going to marry?
Put your hands
together.
Let's go.
Okay, let's go. Who are you talking about marriage? Who are you talking about marriage?
Oh, play me some mountain music.
That's right.
Like grandma and grandpa used to play.
Uh-huh.
Then I'll float on down the river to the cage and hide away. With the way I'm Tom Sawyer, ride around with all the feet, take a nap like Rip Van Winkle, daydreaming again. Oh, play me some mountain music. Like grandma, grandpa used to play. And I'll float along down the river to a cage and hide away. Across the river, just to prove that I'm a man. Spend the day being lazy, just being nature's friend. I'm a long talking gray, bending over, skin and cat, playing baseball with giraffes. He's in the song that's there for a band. Play some back-home, come-on music that comes from the heart. Play something with lots of feeling, cause that's where music has to start.
Yeah.